Students who graduate with a degree in mechatronics from Surry Community College are in high demand due to a shortage of technically qualified employees. Mechatronics is a combination of mechanical, electronics, and robotics engineering processes working together to accomplish a specific task. Local businesses need employees with technical skills in mechatronics because manufacturing has become automated with the use of robotics. Night classes are available.
Hello, my name is Doug Slate. I'm the lead instructor for mechatronics engineering as well as industrial systems technology here at Surry Community College. Manufacturing is a rapidly growing industry with good paying jobs and full benefits for qualified employees. Mechatronics graduates make around $48,000 per year on average. Some companies have indicated that they will lose 50% of their skilled workers to retirement over the next 10 years. These factors make the job outlook very good. Surry Community College has advanced training equipment both here on the main campus and at the Yadkin Center. The automation room at the Dobson campus is the only lab of its kind in North Carolina. The equipment was donated by local industry, modified and assembled by instructors and students here at Surry Community. The automation room is equipped with two FANUC robots and serves as an example of what's being used in a typical advanced manufacturing plant. Students program and operate these robots in hands-on classes taught by instructors with many years of experience in the industry. Students also learn how to use ultrasonic testers and thermography tools used in predictive maintenance. During their studies, students also train to obtain national industry certifications in their field. Surry students have the option of earning a degree, a diploma, or a certificate in mechatronics. High school juniors and seniors can take mechatronics classes tuition-free through the Career and College Promise dual enrollment program. Mechatronics classes are offered on the Dobson campus as well as at the Yadkin Center. Mechatronics students are high-skilled, high-tech troubleshooters who are getting jobs even before they graduate.
Local companies who employ people with mechatronics skills include R.J. Reynolds, Ashley Furniture, AES, Pittsburgh Glassworks, Unify, Weyerhaeuser, Lidall, Phillips Van Heusen, Westrock, Sunoco, Austin Electrical Enclosures, United Plastics, B&G Foods, Continental Structural Plastics, Insteel, and CK Technologies.
I chose to go into mechatronics because I'm looking for a career when I get out of school with high-paying jobs and a high employment rate. I think the things that excite me about mechatronics are getting to come and work on different things, and you're always just going to be learning something new. I mean, no day is the same as the day before. It's very hands-on. I think it's amazing the work that they've done here and the things that this school has to provide for this program are extraordinary. I feel that the job market is booming. It's only growing. I mean, robotics and computers are only going to be, you know, more and more. They're never going to go away, so they're going to need a lot more people to do these jobs. This is my first semester at Surry Community College, and being a woman in a male-dominated field is very exciting. I think most people would find it intimidating, but it's a groundbreaking journey, and more women should try it.
I chose mechatronics as a field because manufacturing jobs are on the rise, and you always need more maintenance people in the field to help keep the machines running at all times. The thing that excites me the most about the mechatronics program is being able to work with robots, because ever since I was a kid, I've always thought robots were really cool. The thing that fascinates me the most about the mechatronics program is that I always thought that being able to program a robot would be really hard, but actually when you get in the program and learn everything about it, it becomes very simple. I do recommend other students come to Surry Community College to study mechatronics, because it is just as cool as it sounds, and it's a lot of fun.
Before I come back to school, I was an automotive technician for the past 10 years, so I'm used to working with my hands and using computers to find issues that aren't causing the equipment to work right. The thing that excites me most about mechatronics is the fact that it'll continue on what I already know, how to work with my hands, how to troubleshoot electronics and program and install equipment. We get to do a lot of hands-on work. They teach us in depth about how sensors work with switches and just how the whole process can be automated and run by just a few people. It's a really good mix of lecture and hands-on. Now in the second year, we're starting to get into more hands-on to see how you actually will wire up a circuit and use it to actually do something that you program it to do. It's very interesting. Yeah, our instructors at Surry, they got a lot of experience in the industry. They've been out there with hands-on, exactly what they're teaching us, so they know firsthand stuff we'll see that is common to break and how to fix it. Whenever we graduate from the mechatronics program, the money that we can make will be very good.
Students also have the option of earning an industrial system certificate, which teaches individuals to safely service, maintain, repair, or install equipment. The industrial systems classes are also included in the mechatronics degree, so the certificate can be used as a stepping stone to the degree. Some companies require an industrial system certificate for their maintenance technicians. The industrial system certificate is also offered to high school juniors and seniors, tuition-free through the Career and College Promise dual enrollment program. For more information, go to www.surry.edu. You can also follow the program on Facebook, @Surry Mechatronics.